All right, I'm back with another movie review. It's going to be Big Time Adolescence, starring Pete Davidson, Griffin Gluck, and directed by Jason Orley. Distributed by Hulu. It's about a teenager coming of age with his best friend who's very destructive and not going on the right path. So basically, if you had a kid, you do not want your son to be hanging out with him. So they get in a bit of trouble and they live and they learn. On the way, there's a lot of jokes and good moments. Maybe some things that remind you of high school. It's a great movie. The first time I watched it, I thought it was really good. I had fun. It entertained me. I give it an 8 out of 10, being as critical as possible, or 7.5. But to be honest, when I finished it, there were some great laughs, some silly moments. You can kind of predict it, but that's what happens when you watch a lot of movies. And it was a great movie. I enjoyed it. I definitely recommend. And everybody acted pretty good, pretty well. And I enjoyed the movie a lot. Also, give me a moment. John Cryer did amazing in this movie, and he looked awesome. I really enjoyed him in the movie. So definitely go out and watch it. I definitely recommend it.